Okay guys, today I thought I would share with you an information which has put the scientific community to one of the chain of shocks that it has been going through in recent times. We have discussed in previous episodes the event of some galaxies going missing and taking the space scientists by complete surprise. We have also seen an episode where the black hole in the middle of our galaxy suddenly became a bright hole. We have also discussed another episode where a galaxy called Sunburst Arc replicated almost a dozen times right in front of the eyes of the space scientists. So all this makes us feel that there's something strange going on in the universe. We also discussed in a previous episode the doubt whether the universe is dying, with certain facts and observations to support that argument. Today, I want to give you the shocker of shocks, the biggest of all the shocks that we have discussed in this channel. See, we have been imagining that there could be more than one universe. Stephen Hawking, the greatest of all space scientists that the world has ever seen, was of the opinion that even the term universe is utterly wrong. We should be calling it multiverse because there are multiple universes. But then today, we are going to discuss a new finding, where the universe is believed to have the form of a quilt. You would have seen the quilt bed with square patches all over. Quilt bed, you know, the slim, thin bed that you use while traveling and easily transportable form of the bed. Okay. Our universe is just one of the patches in the quilt, and there are infinite number of other patches, each one a separate universe. What is even more shocking is the fact that there is an exact replica of our universe somewhere else. And then in a previous episode we have discussed wormholes, quantum entanglement, where it's easy to travel between these two identical galaxies through a wormhole. But then here we are talking about universe, identical universes. So there could be identical universes. There could be universes with a slight difference from ours. There could be universes which are a little more different. There could be universes which are completely different. So we have a universe of universes, infinite number of universes, where all this leads science to God only knows. I'd like to take you through some of the interesting slides that I have prepared for you. So guys, what you're going to see on the screen is the good old quilt. And then we're going to check out how the universe fits into this particular format. So on screen, you see the good old quilt bed. The universe is more or less like this, with different patches, each patch a universe by itself. And some of these patches are pretty similar to each other. Some are completely different. So this is a representation of the universe in the newfound patch format or quilt format. So universe comprises of many such patches in a large quilt, each one a universe by itself. And there could be similar ones, there could be somewhat similar ones, there could be extremely different ones. So we have a universe of universes, or infinite number of universes. So guys, we are now saying goodbye to our concept that universe is uni or unitary or only one. Stephen Hawking himself talked about multiverse. He was imagining a few universes. But right now we have reached a position where the science is actually tending to believe that there are infinite number of universes. Some of them identical, some of them different, some of them slightly different, and some of them completely different. In other words, all our conventional beliefs are going for a sixer. So as usual, we are privileged to invite you to subscribe to this channel. You're also invited to contact me over phone or mobile in case you have any doubts on the topics that we discuss. Thank you very much.